We have seen before how to add fractions, how to add like fractions, and how to add unlike fractions. What we want to see now is that how to do the addition of mixed numbers. Now here is an example. We have 1, 2 over 5, and we have 2, 3 over 7. Now how can we add these? When you look at the mixed number, you can think of adding the whole number parts and adding the fraction parts. So that's what we are going to do. We'll first add the whole number part of it. The whole number in the first mixed number is 1, and in the second mixed number the whole number is 2. So 1 plus 2 becomes 3. Now let's add the fraction parts. That means we are going to add 2 over 5 and 3 over 7. The LCM of denominators, which is 5 and 7, is 35. So the equivalent fraction for 2 over 5 will be 14 over 35. We want to make 35 as the denominator. The equivalent fraction for 3 over 7 comes out to be 15 over 35. So now these two are like fractions, 14 over 35 and 15 over 35. So add 14 and 15, the answer is 29. So the addition becomes 29 over 35. Now what we do is, we look at the whole number part, which is 3, and the fraction part, which is 29 over 35. So our answer is 3 and 29 over 35. Now there is another method to add these mixed numbers. The one we saw just now is adding the whole number parts and adding the fraction parts. Now let's take the same example and see what could be the other method. What could be the other method? We know that the mixed numbers can be converted to improper fractions. So what we could do is, we could take these mixed numbers, convert into improper fractions. And we know how to add fractions, so we could add the improper fractions. And after the addition, whatever is the result, we will take that result and convert it back to the mixed number. Let's see this. So, here are the improper fractions. What do? We multiply the whole number and the denominator. So, 5 ones are 5 and add the numerator. So, 5 plus 2 is 7. So the first fraction is 7 over 5. The denominator remains the same. The second fraction would be 7 twos are 14. 14 plus 3 is 17. So the second one is 17 over 7. So now we need to have LCM of 5 and 7. It is 35. So let's find the equivalent fractions for 7 over 5 and 17 over 7. For 7 over 5, you multiply the numerator and denominator by 7, and the equivalent fraction would be 49 over 35. In case of 17 over 7, you multiply the numerator and the denominator by 5, so that your denominator becomes 35, and then the equivalent fraction would be 85 over 35. So now, you add these like fractions. So we have to add 49 and 85. The sum is 134 and the denominator remains 35. Now this 134 needs to be divided by 35 to convert that into a mixed number. So we don't know the table of 35, but we know the table of 30 and we know the table of 5. Table of 30 is easy, 30, 60, 90, 120 and so on. Table of 5 is also easy, 5, 10, 15, 20. So based on these, we know the table of 35 would be 35, 70, 105 and 140. So 35 threes are 105. So subtract 105 from 134, the remainder is 29. So what would be the equivalent mixed number? It would be 329 over 35, because 3, which is quotient, is the whole number. remainder 29 is the numerator and the denominator remains the same. Now let's take an example where we have a word problem and we solve that adding the mixed numbers. So the problem says that Meena bought 2 kilos of apples, 1.5 kilos of grapes and 3/4 kilos of oranges. What is the total weight of the fruits she bought? So what we would have to do, we need to add these three numbers. The first is the whole number 2, then there is a mixed number which is 1.5, and then there is a fraction which is 3/4. So what we do is we first add all the whole numbers, which is 2 and 1 in this case. So the addition of whole numbers is 3. Now we take the fraction parts, which is 1/2 and 3/4. So the LCM of the denominator is 4. Then the equivalent fractions are 2/4 and 3/4. So we add these, it comes out to be 5/4. Now 5/4 is an improper fraction. So let's convert it back to a mixed number. So it becomes 1 and 1/4. Why 1? Because if you divide 5 by 4, you will see the quotient would be 1 and remainder would also be 1. So it comes out to be 1 and 1/4. So you already had this whole number as 3, you know, from previous addition. We need to take this whole number and add to that 3. So the whole number comes out to be 4 and the fraction is 1/4. So the total weight she is carrying is 4 and 1/4. So this is how you can apply the addition of fractions and mixed numbers to any of the word problems.